Victoria Memorial, London is a monument to Queen Victoria, located at the end of the Mall in London, and designed and executed by the sculptor Sir Thomas Brock. Designed in 1901, it was unveiled on the 16th of May 1911, though it was not completed until 1924.